Hey digital friends, in this video you are going to see about the Oreo update for the Moto G5th generation devices. The company recently started soak test for the Moto G5splus and the Moto G5s special edition devices. The company skipped 8.0 and directly giving 8.1 update to the users. Users who registered for beta update are getting soak test Oreo update in Brazil and India. With this Oreo update, there are so many new features even in the Moto app. As we get swipe to three fingers to take screenshot and volume buttons to control the media player, etc. Currently, there is no news whether the software is 32-bit or 64-bit and when it is going to be released to the public. We might get the 8.1 update at the end of June or starting July. Here are some screenshots taken in Moto G5splus and Moto G5s with Oreo updates. We might get the 32-bit Oreo update and we can't get 64-bit Oreo update because our Nougat software is 32-bit, and to get the 64-bit we have to reformat the software and install it. Android 8.1 Oreo comes with numerous enhancements over Android 8.0 Oreo, such as new dark and light themes which change according to the wallpapers. This Oreo update comes with June security patch as the company skipped 8.0 and giving 8.1 update, which is impressive. I am also eagerly waiting for the official Oreo update for my Moto G5splus, and as soon as I get the official update, I will post a video. Thank you for watching this video and meet you in the next video.